I love riding horses. The going out in the snow and the mud, we're twisting and turning my knees until I couldn't hardly bear it anymore. Dr. Gelbke discussed the options with me, and that turned out to be robotic partial knee replacement. I had an easy recovery. I was wishing I had done it years before.